The city of Las Vegas loves partnering with companies that are forward-thinking, that really have a mindset towards the future.
Vay is quite the innovator. We've been working with them for quite some time as they use our connectivity to control the vehicles.
Vay specializes in remotely piloted vehicles. A car can be delivered to you after you press a button in your app with nobody inside the vehicle. It is driven to you by someone who's sitting here in our office.
You hop into it, drive yourself, you do the Red Rock Canyon, you get back to Vegas, drop the vehicle anywhere, and the teledriver takes over, and the vehicle is remotely driven again. That's what we do.
Think about that. You're running late for airport. You want to get there. You don't have time to hassle through finding parking, knowing that they will pick up the car after you leave it and will teledrive it back to wherever they need to take it. It's going to be an incredible time saver. It's really a great way of thinking about transportation as a service or mobility as a service.
So it's really a service that meets not just the community needs, but it meets the needs of everyone that comes to Las Vegas and considers Las Vegas their destination of choice.
We have about 8 telestations and a team of 15 teledrivers. These teledrivers monitor all the vehicles, delivering the vehicles to the clients and picking up the vehicles. They are highly trained. They go through 3 different levels of training. We are an all-electric fleet, and as a result of that, there's a lower carbon footprint. We believe that we can actually make a lot of difference to the city of Las Vegas by lowering its carbon footprint. We can actually serve the community much better over here by having a car rental and car sharing service. And that's why we're here in Vegas.
Reliable connectivity is absolutely critical in the remote driving space. Without having consistent connectivity to our vehicles, our teledrivers won't know where to drive the car.
Anytime you have teleoperations, you have to make sure that the vehicle is connected and a network that works the entire time. Because the person is controlling that vehicle remotely, you've got to have a network that you can rely on.
That reliability allows me to go talk to council folks and lawmakers and be able to represent the safety of our system.
We bring the high data bandwidths and the low latency environments in a 5G environment. We ultimately have fiber-like connectivity to these vehicles.
And our partnership with Verizon doesn't just extend to communications, it extends to really providing unique solutions that not only help the community, but keep them involved and keep them excited to be in Las Vegas.